Welcome back, 516 on this Tuesday morning. I thought that I could get away not using the air conditioner for the rest of the year, but I think we're wrong.
Not yet. No, you don't need it at night. You just need it during the day.
Yeah, right. I had mine on yesterday, actually. I had to crank it up.
Yeah, it's getting warm. It's going to be even warmer for today. So get rid of the jackets, do the layers, because in the afternoons you can do short sleeves. That is for sure.
But this is not unusual, right? I mean,
we always see fluctuations whenever we're changing seasons, you know, getting closer to winter. And this week is just going to be one of those warmer weeks for us. But we will see a little bit of a cool down briefly for the end of the week. Let's talk about the numbers out there right now. And we're starting off in the mid-50s, so already a milder start than yesterday morning. 41 up in Santa Fe, up to the north in the mountains, 20s and low 30s. Most of you right around the freezing mark this morning, and then down the southeast. We're in the middle and upper 50s there, 46 in Silver City this morning. So, again, pretty mild this morning, and then we're going to be looking at warmer temperatures this afternoon and a lot more sunshine, too. You can see some clouds passing across northeastern New Mexico, and we're seeing some breezy conditions, especially up in the far northeast this morning, and we will see on and off breezy conditions. Not a whole lot of wind, but it will be breezy from time to time across the north for this afternoon, and then down in the southeast, you can see the high clouds there continuing to stick around there, and we're going to see those on and off through the day, too, and some of those could even press up in Albuquerque like we saw yesterday. Just very few clouds. Cloud cover, very, very thin clouds, high thin clouds, so nothing that's going to bring us any rain, and we're still going to see a lot of sunshine. So for today, the story is another warm one, even warmer than yesterday, especially east. You get that northwest flow coming over the central mountain chain, and it really heats things up east of the central mountain chain and down the southeast, where we'll see highs today in the upper 80s to low 90s. But changes move in. Tomorrow, a front's going to start to work its way into northeastern New Mexico, and that will bring in slightly cooler temperatures tomorrow for the northeast, but the big cool down will come on Thursday. Most of that cooler air follows the front, and we'll be looking at more sunshine too. So this front's going to be a dry one. It will cool us off. Temperatures close to where they should be for this time of the year, but the cool off will be brief. And as we go into the weekend, we're talking warmer temperatures. So cooler temps on the way for your Thursday, and then we slowly warm things back up Friday, and this weekend looking like another warm one with temperatures well above average. Here's your forecast for the northeast. Sunny, a little breezy at times today, especially this morning. Temperatures in the mid-70s up to the north and east 80s as you get farther south, and we're looking at temperatures a little cooler tomorrow and Thursday, then back warm again as we go into Friday and the weekend. South and east, sunny skies and warmer. Temperatures will be in the upper 80s to around 90 degrees, and then 70s for you Thursday for Roswell, and then, hey, we're back to 90 by Saturday. Northern mountains breezy this afternoon. Southwest winds at about 10 to 20, 59 in Red River, 64 in Angel Fire, and we'll see more sunshine for the rest of the week. Overnight lows mainly in the upper 30s and low 40s for Santa Fe, and then, of course, closer to the freezing mark, the higher up you go in those mountains. And for the east mountains, more sunshine. Beautiful day today. Mid to upper 70s for highs with lows in the 40s. And your forecast for the metro, upper 70s today, overnight lows in the mid 40s. Your 7-day forecast here showing a dry work week with temperatures cooling off a little bit Wednesday, Thursday, warming back up towards the weekend. Of course, we're not anywhere close to the freezing mark at night, but we're getting close to that time of the year. And I'll talk about those average freeze dates coming up next.